When I meet with Canadians, there's one thing that's near universal. Everyone complains that they're paying too much for cell phone service. Bills that hit hundreds of dollars aren't unheard of. And the data backs it up. Right now, Canadian cell phone plans are among the most expensive in the G7. That's a real problem. That's why a re-elected Liberal government will cut cell phone bills by 25%.